Assalamu alaikum. How are you all, friends? I am fine. Hope you all are fine. Today I will show you some three tips of elementary mathematics class 5 English version of 2019. Today I will show you some three tips of the hardest chapter of this book of 2019. This is also be called as PSC Math Suggestion 2019. This is for the PSC exam preparation 2019 that is coming. Now I will show you some three tips. Here is a three tip. This is from chapter 3. Chapter 3 is problems with four rules. Now I am reading the question. Price of 24 bananas and 40 lychees is together 392 taka. If the price of one banana is 8 taka, then what is the price of one lychee? Number A question it is. Now number B question. If the number of banana is 6 more, then what will be the total price of bananas? Number C question. If the price of each lychee is 1 taka less than, how many numbers of lychees will be obtained? This is one of the hardest chapter. It is very hard chapter. This is a, you mean hard key tips. It is for the PSC exam preparation. Now I will show you another creative of another chapter. Now this is the second creative we will discuss today about. This is from chapter 6, that is fraction. Fraction is also can be called a hard chapter. Now I am reading the question. Mr. Korim had 72,000 taka. He donated 1 by 8 portion to his daughter and 2 by 3 portion to his two sons from his taka. The rest amount of money he was left with. Now this is the A number question. What amount of money did his daughter get? Now number B question. What portion of money did his daughter and sons get together? This is together. And C. What amount of money was he left with? This is also a hard creative. I am giving you this hard creative for the preparation of the PSC exam. This is from chapter 6. Now I will show you another creative of another hard chapter. This was the second chapter. Now creative. Now I will show you the third creative. Now this is the third creative. This is from chapter 8. Average. In average, somebody get mistakes to plus, minus, multiplication, division. Now I'll show you a hard creative of chapter 8, that is average. Now I am reading the creative. The price of 7 tennis balls is 406 taka. The average price of first 3 balls is 58 taka and last 3 balls is is 55 taka. Now the number A question. What is the average price of the balls? Number B question. What is the price of four ball? Now number C question. Difference between the total price of first ball and last three balls is the average price of 10 pence. What is the total price of 10 pence? This is also a hard creative of chapter 8, average. This is the third creative. This is also for the PSC exam preparation. Many one do mistakes in average creative, average creative. Now this is the third creative. Now I will show you the fourth creative. That is of another hard chapter. Now this is the fourth creative that we will discuss about. This is from chapter 11, Measurement. Measurement is the hard, you can say that is the hardest chapter of the book of English version. Now I am reading the fourth key tip. Now here, the area of a rectangular field is 253 square meters and width is 11.5 meters. Number A question, what is the length of the field? Number B question, if the length is 1.5 meters more, what square meters is the area of the field? This is a key tip. You can say that it is a hard key tip. It's a hard key tip, you can say. This is from chapter 11. I think chapter 11 is the hardest chapter of the book. But I am also giving a hard key tip from this chapter for the PSC exam preparation coming. This is the fourth key tip. Now I will show you the fifth creative of another chapter. Now this is the fifth creative. This is from chapter 7. Chapter 7 is decimal fraction. It is not much hard. It is not very easy or not much hard. Now I am reading the question. Price of per egg is 7.85 taka and price of per pen is 4.93 taka. Number A question, find the price of 9 egg. Number B question, find the price of 35 pence. Now number C question, find the number of 1 paisa which is required to buy the pen. Number D question, find the proportional value of 5 in per price of egg. This is also a hard key tip, you can say. I think this is a hard key tip. This is from chapter 7, but chapter 7 is not very hard. Now this is the fifth key tip for the PSC exam preparation coming. Now I am show you the sixth key tip from another hard chapter. Now this is the sixth key tip we'll discuss about. This is from chapter 9, percentage. Percentage is also a hardest chapter of the book. This is very hard. Somebody do mistakes in finding in simple interest and somebody in cost price, selling price. This key tip is for the simple interest. And now I am reading the question. Siratul borrowed 3000 taka from a bank and paid back 3300 taka after a year. Number A question, what was the annual interest rate of that bank? Number B question, how much taka would he pay back after 2 years if he borrowed 10,000 taka? This is also a hard key tip. I am giving you this key tip for the PSC exam preparation. This is the sixth key tip from chapter 9. Now I will show you another key tip of chapter 9. That is normal percentage. Now I'll show you the seventh creative, that is from chapter 9. This is the second creative of chapter 9, the seventh creative. Now I'm reading that this is from chapter 9, percentage, the hardest chapter of the book. Now I'm reading the question. Out of 60 students of a class, 30% are boy. Number A question, how many boy students are there in the class? Number B question, if the total number of students at the class be 80, then how many girls students will be there in the class? Number C question, if 15% students of the class fail in mathematics, how many students fail in mathematics? Number D question, if 55% students remain absent in a rainy day, how many students are present? This was the creative of chapter 9, another hard creative. Now I will give you the last creative, that is from chapter 12, time. Here is that creative. Chapter 12 is time. Time is hard but not very much, I think. Now I am reading the question. Suma is a girl of 13 years, 5 months, 15 days. Number A question. Convert 13 years, 5 months, 15 days in days. Number B question. How old in hours will be Suma after 2 years? This is from chapter 12. This is a hard creative. So today, the first 7 creative was contain 8 marks, but this the time creative contain only 4 marks. So today I have showed you some hard creative from the hardest chapter of the book. This is PSC Math Suggestion 2019, and I am also helping you for the preparation of PSC exam. Hope you all do good results in the PSC exam. I will pray for you. Assalamu alaikum.